Hi, so today I'll be doing a video. It is soccer challenges on FIFA 18. So I'm just going to practice arena and done a bunch of free kicks. So free kick number one, I'm gonna put it along the ground. That was a pretty simple save, but about that. I'll get this one in the air. Look at it right there. Oh, that was actually really good. So that is already 1 out of 2. So, next one. Okay, that was really bad. I got 1 out of 3. I'll go right there. Come on, please. That was so bad. 1 out of 4. Left footer now. Oh, maybe not. Oh. 1 out of 5 in free kicks. So now I will be doing penalties. Penalty number one. Right there. Oh, that is close. That was actually so close. Penalty number 2. No, that's going to go over. No. Ah, I'm terrible at penalties in FIFA 18. Number 3. I got Panega. Oh. 2 left. Give me 4. I'm going to go. Bang! Oh, cannonball. 1 out of 4. Next one. Ooh, bang! Oh yeah, that was unstoppable. That was unstoppable. So now, run up skill moves. So this one will be hard. Ooh, skills! Oh. Can you do a battle? No, that one. I got 5 attempts. I gotta score 5 skill goals. Oh, will that count as a skill goal? No, I can't count that. Oh, too much skill. I probably would have counted if it went in. Oh yeah, that has to count. It was a Rabona. It has to count. Yeah, free ball. Dang it. Oh my actual gosh, how have I missed that? Flick up volley. Oh, skill. I'll count that. I'll do 3 skills. This will be my last skill. Did that have 1 piece? No, that didn't have 1 piece of skill in it. Oh, yeah. Oh. I'll count that as a skill. So, guys, I hope you liked and subscribed to this video. Please leave a like and just leave a like down below. Yeah. Bye.